you know. Both good fighters.
After 2 minutes and 29 seconds in round one, your winner by a triangle choke in the green corner, Donny Miller. Let's hear the ring of Adam Steele. In the blue corner, this is to be sport on the semi-pro rules, 2 5-minute rounds. It's sponsored by Fighters Only Magazine, representing Scotland Glasgow Freestyle Fighters, and sponsored by Musclebound, Danny Donnelly!
Danny Donnelly, from Glasgow in Scotland. 22 years old, 65 kilos, 5 foot 4 inches tall. His mixed martial arts record, 2 wins and 2 losses.
And his opponent in the red corner, representing Sun Shields Western Shoot Fighters, Joe Sexton.
Joe Sexton from South Shields, 18 years old, 65 kilos, 5 foot 8 inches tall. This is his first mixed martial arts fight. In fact, 2 of his opponents have already pulled out. So Danny Donnelly took this fight at relatively short notice.
Representing Scotland Glasgow Freestyle Fighters, Danny Donnelly. In the red corner, representing South Shields Western Shoot Fighters, Joe Sexton.
Well, straight out of him with a stand up there, Peter.
Relax, keep breathing, keep breathing.
Yes, even though this is Sexton's first fight, everybody's been talking about his striking skills and his grappling. He's a good all-round fighter.
Yeah, he certainly has got some good skills about him. This Donnelly's really pushing the pace hard as well. They're both coming out, you know, flinging hands all over. And some of them are connecting as well, Peter.
Yes, good strikes by both fighters. You certainly wouldn't think this is Sexton's first fight, the way he started, Steve.
No, you certainly wouldn't. I mean, he's coming out, he's putting a good show on, no matter what. He's really pushing himself forward. You know, he's not bothered about getting hit. You know, he's a good fighter. I've got a lot of potential for him in the future. I think he'll do really well.
Sexton went for the double leg. Donnelly now has a guillotine choke. That looks like it's on quite tight, Steve, that guillotine choke.
Donnelly has got that in quite tight. Sexton really needs to get his legs up in the air and ease that leverage off. I think he's got his head out there, Peter.
Yes, he has. Good technique by both fighters. Sexton trying to pass the guards.
Donnelly looks like he's got him in a triangle choke.
That looks pretty tight, that.
He certainly has. Luckily, Sexton's to the side, so hopefully there won't be too much pressure actually on. But he needs to keep coming round because Donnelly's trying to push him back.
That is very tight triangle. But looks like Sexton's powering out of it. Yes, and he's out. Good cross mount.
Sexton's looking just to keep that position at the moment. I think he's trying to recover from obviously powering out of that choke, which was on quite tight.
At the moment, Sexton's looking to pin Donny to the floor. It looks like he's looking for an armbar there, Steve.
Yeah, it looks like he's climbing round. I think he's looking for an armbar. I think Donnelly's aware of it as well. Referee stands him back up.
Because of no work rate or not enough work rate, the referee stands it up. And the kind with the strike
in. Straight back in there with the strikes, good high kicks as well. Donnelly's looking for that opportunity to fling one in.
Donnelly.
Sexton looking for a double leg again.
Donnelly looks very strong, Steve.
Yeah, he certainly does. He looks very powerful with his shots. Sexton needs to drive forward now or somehow get his legs away from him. Donnelly's doing well to sprawl him. Sexton manages to get him down with a single leg as he's spinning. It's hard to see who's winning at the moment, Peter, I think.
It's a very close fight. Sexton wants to be careful. Donnelly could take his back here. Again, looks like he's trying to send up for a triangle.
Sexton's doing well to come around and keep away from his legs.
Yes, I wouldn't like to be judged at the moment, Steve. This is a very close fight.
They're both working really hard. They're both two very exciting fighters. I've got to give the respect to both of them. I mean, Sexton's, it's his first fight. And Donnelly, he's took this fight at short notice. I mean, MMA fighters keep themselves fit all the time, don't they, Peter? Because you never know what's like any matchups that's coming around the corner with shows popping up.
Mixed martial artists are some of the fittest athletes in the world. Not only do they have to be good from standing, but also grappling as well. Because the fight was going through the rope for safety, the referee started in the same position in the middle.
Donnelly straight into the full mount. Obviously from this position, Donnelly's going to be winning by the judges, isn't he, Peter? Sexton needs to work hard from the bottom. Well, that was certainly a good first round. What do you think?
Yes, I would like to call that. Because Donnelly finished up in the top mount, normally the top man will get a decision. But very